No, no.
Are you kidding me?
Come on.
Are you kidding me?
This.
Braun Strowman slammed down by Cesaro. And Cesaro looking out for the neutralizer.
That was insane.
Great balance by the Swiss Cyborg.
Off the second rope, caught though by Strowman. That little stumble may have cost Cesaro, planted by the monster.
A short-lived momentum for Cesaro there.
Right, here comes Lashley.
And Lashley looking for a spear, but Braun Strowman able to pick him up and slam him onto Cesaro. Here's the cover, and Strowman has eliminated Cesaro. Turns his attention to the Almighty, and now lifts Lashley up, slams him down. Cover by Strowman, hook of the leg. Lashley's been eliminated. There's no way Cesaro's gonna be able to do this. The power of the Gotch neutralizer.
Pound for pound, perhaps the strongest man in all of WWE.
And now Braun Strowman's in trouble. Strowman taken out by Lashley and Cesaro. And now Ricochet, who is still in this match, yet to be eliminated, up to the top rope. Strowman's in trouble. Ricochet takes out Strowman from the top rope. Here's the cover. Ricochet with the pin. Lashley and Cesaro helping out, and Strowman eliminated.
Braun Strowman has been eliminated.
Ricochet to the top rope.
From one good leg.
Ricochet with a 630. Cover on Miz. Ricochet earns the United States Championship opportunity.
Here is your winner, Ricochet.
Ice cold glare in the eyes of the champion. But Samoa Joe realizes Ricochet is going to bring the big fight this Sunday at Stomping Grounds.
What a win for Ricochet, one of the biggest wins of his entire career. Going up to face his man, Samoa Joe!
Striking first from behind, warning Ricochet, never turn your back to me. And now the assault by the United States champion. And Samoa Joe set over the top rope. Ricochet.
Takes out the champion.
Take it out. And that's what Joe has to face Sunday at Stomping Grounds.